Some of you have been asking, is it too late to jump on the current VR wave? It seems like they're starting to get some professional games come out, and VR is really moving at a very rapid pace. And so some of you are asking, is it too late? And my answer to that is a resounding no. That also poses the other question, is it too early to get into VR? Are things developed enough? Is there enough jobs? And the answer to that is also a resounding no. This, right now, is the perfect time to get into VR development. Whether you have been programming for the last 20 years and want to change your career path and do something a little more interesting, to a student just coming out of college, just coming out of high school even, and you're looking for what career path you want to actually go down, I highly recommend looking into VR development. It is going to be one of the hottest markets in the very near future, and so if you start learning now, you will have the skills for when that wave actually crashes and hits, and everyone will be looking for VR developers. I have personally been reached out to by several large companies who are getting into VR development. They are looking for VR applications to sell their products, some, you know, more interesting marketing techniques. There is a lot of money about to be spent on VR, and you could be very well positioned to ride that wave. So I highly, highly recommend whatever you are planning on right now, at least take a peek at, you know, how it would be to learn VR. And I don't necessarily recommend even going to college for it. If you want to go to college for a computer science or software engineering degree, that's personally the degree I got, was software engineering. What people are actually going to be looking for is, what have you produced? So I recommend, honestly, you can just go through YouTube, you can buy a course and get those VR skills and practice them, come up with a bunch of portfolio pieces that you can show off to potential customers. If you're gonna plan on freelancing, you can, you know, use that as a proof of work, some kind of resume. And you know, if you're looking to get employed, then you can use, you know, your past work, your examples for, you know, getting that job. So attending game jams, working on your own projects, some tech demos, that kind of stuff. I highly recommend starting to learn VR development now. It takes a little longer than you think. It's a very complex technical process, but I believe you can do it. And I think here in the very near future, there are going to be a lot of job openings for VR developers. So take that for what it's worth, and I'll see you in the next one. Whoa. I can't believe you're about to click off of the video without liking it first. Come on, help a brother out. All right, I'll see you in the next one.